The gun the killer left at the Blue Lagoon. Perhaps there's some way of tracing its history. Impounded in a police case 5 years ago, the gun is still supposed to be in police custody. Who checked it out? If not a cop. Two receipts from the same gas station. Might be near the killer's home. The killer lives in this zone. 342 people live around there. Not good enough. Gotta find a means of identifying the killer more precisely. Looks like the killer is a cop. Carter Blake! That would explain the dead-end investigation and his desire to frame Ethan Mars. A cop. There's only one cop in that geoprofiling zone. Gotcha! He owns a warehouse on the docks. If I'm wrong, Sean Mars is dead.
Work is too far away. I'd never make it in time. Need to get help fast. John's gonna drown. John's gonna drown. Hold on, bro. I'll find someone. Then we'll come back and save you. This place is completely deserted. There's no one around to help. Gotta find someone. The water's still rising. John won't be able to hang out for long. Dad, I've gotta get Dad. He's the only one who can save John. Gotta move.
Dad, it's John. He fell into a pond.
Ah,
he's
get
dying.
Out.
one less greedy mouth to feed, won't it? Go away!
Please, Dad! I'm begging you! John's gonna die! John's gonna
die,
Dad!
What did I tell ya? Scrap!
Please! Please, Dad! You've got to save John! I tried, John. I really tried. But he wouldn't come. Please don't die, John. Please.
Don't forget about this guy.
should have informed the police. But I have no proof. Just the statement of an old woman who's lost her memory. The killer might be here. I better be careful. The moment of truth. If Ann Shepherd gave me the right name, the origami killer lives here. If he's in his apartment, I'll pretend I got the wrong floor. Let's hope he's not home. What's your touch, girl? The origami killer's apartment. There must be something that'll tell me where Sean Mars is. Gotta be fast. He could come back anytime. I'll go through it, room by room, but there's bound to be some kind of clue. He used to be a cop. Probably knew exactly how an investigation would be carried out.
That's where the smell of burning comes from. Evidence going up in smoke.